Absolutely. I mean, it's completely unacceptable from a security point of view that ministers are being filmed inside their own offices without their knowledge. And so there'll be issues that our intelligence agencies will want to look at very, very carefully.